he is marching in the Bharat Jodo Yatra, is he not representing the Congress party? Does the Congress party not have a political electoral symbol? And if it is not in the business of winning elections, then why is it raising the money, the little money that it does, much lesser than the BJP? But then why is it doing that? Why? If election is not your business.
Navika, just a few weeks ago, I believe I participated in one of your show where you were hammer and tongs against the Parivar Baad within the Congress party. Now, when the Congress party is charting a new course with a new AICC president, now you are still behind after Rahul Gandhi ji. Rahul Gandhi ji is on a totally different mission, which does not have any connection as of now with the organizational politics of the Congress party. Congress party is in the hands of the Kharge.
Then why are so many political leaders and office bearers of the AICC walking with him? Why are they not present with Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge making a strategy for the Congress party?
Navika, may I suggest a very simple request to you? Navika, the great anchor that you are and a journalist you are, may I just suggest, I will sponsor your entire trip. Can you please walk with Rahul Gandhi ji? You can ask that same question to him. Because I believe once
friend,
you walk with Rahul
my
Gandhi
friend,
ji, much
my
of
friend,
your
Kamru Zaman Chaudhary, thanks for your offer, but no
Neighbor
thanks.
Badi,
my reporters have been going there following this. And if I have to travel to walk with Mr. Rahul Gandhi, I don't know if he'll allow me to come anywhere close to him because he shuns us. He doesn't talk to us. We are probably not part of the Luckian circuit. And secondly, my company can afford to pay for my travel for news coverage wherever I want. But Shehzad.
This is a big disclosure.
No, that's my personal thing. I'm not speaking on behalf of the Congress party, ma'am. I'm speaking on my personal behalf. Because you are asking a pointed question. So I said that question is meant for Rahul Gandhi ji to answer. So it's better that you ask that question to Rahul ji. Because you have got every right to ask Rahul Gandhi the questions, but you don't have any courage to ask Narendra Modi ji why demonetization was put in place in the first place.
Okay, ho gaya. अब मैं सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ, यू हैव मेड अ डिस्क्लोजर
सर. शहजाद भाई, सब तो आपका है, आपको खत्म कर दो या आपको हम खत्म कर दे, दैट इज नॉट द स्टोरी. कुछ कड़ा सवाल है जिसका जवाब
आई वांट टू अपडेट
आवर
व्यूअर्स. वी बीन ट्राइंग टू गेट इन टच विद मिस्टर आशुतोष एंड ही इज नॉट आंसरिंग हिज फोन कॉल.
नाउ कैन आई मेक माय पॉइंट? आई वोंट लीव.